This is my friend Muhammad Batok Abdul Hamid Simare. He's all director. Okay?
Very good. We are now celebrating Eid Mubarak. So this day. Is the first time.
First day of the.
Yeah. So we are now allowed to eat.
This is my friend Muhammad Batok Abdul Hamid Simare. He's all director. Okay? Very good.
We are now celebrating Eid Mubarak. So this is the first time.
First day of the.
Yeah. So we are now allowed to eat.
After a long time.
How many days? I think it's 1 week. 1 week? More than a week.
So ito po yung mga pagkain nila mga ka-idol. Sarap. Oh, laki oh.
Very good. Very delicious.
This is our good friend, Mr. Abdul Hamid. This is Abdullah Batok. This is good friends of ours. They are working with CFT department, by. We are now celebrating Eid Mubarak. So this is our first time to eat. Yeah. So they are giving us a good dishes today. So as a celebration of Eid. So napakasarap po nung mga dishes nila mga kabayan. So ito po yung mga dishes nila. Ayos na ayos. So first time po natin kumain ng dishes nila. Isang order napakalaki oh. Mahirap ubusin oh. Mahirap ubusin bay?
Too much, good. Okay.
Tissue guys.
It's a good time for Abdul Hamid because he was on a long trip.
Where? In the map?
No, in the map.
Oh. By car or by plane?
Car.
Hmm. How many hours from here?
Huh?
How many hours? I think, yeah, I think that will be a long trip from here.
Not only the man. Mufu,
ah, oh.
Different city,
long drive.
It's a very long travel.
I thought it's in the, I thought Muhammad is just joking. Last time he said that he will come.
I think it's quite exhausting to travel down there. It's really far.
I told me that you will come. During the Eid, I thought maybe you're not because you're in the mom.
You're still recording?
Yeah. I will share it to my friends in the Philippines.
Because this guy had almost paid by YouTube, this guy.
additional income?
Guy, eh?
Additional income?
One Filipino?
Yeah.
On YouTube?
Ah, yeah, he's working in PBO now. He's earning in YouTube.
Earning,
Really?
Yeah.
7,000 riyals? Right?
7,000? Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, his topic is about train, how to uncouple the train here. Because he's, what's his job?
How many viewers?
I think he, in one video, I think he has 20,000 views.
80,000?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
And he...
And then he already complied the requirements of YouTube. At least you need to have 1,000 subscribers, and then you need to have 4,000 watch hours, and then you need to have 10,000. Once you complete those, and then you are eligible for...
Again?
1,000 subscribers, 4,000 watch hours, and then...
For each video?
No, for the entire video.
Ah, totally.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that will be for the entire year. if you are able to comply those requirements and then you're entitled. Yeah. That's the requirements. So once you comply those requirements and then you're eligible for the advertisement.
Three requirements, huh?
Yeah.
1,000, 4,000.
And 10,000 views.
8,000 views?
Mm. Yeah. So once you comply
so
those.
What is the 4,000?
That is watch hours. If your watch videos hours. Have been viewed for 4,000 hours and then you are
okay,
eligible
okay.
for.
Every year?
No. That is one way of. To get the salary because every time
so 7,000 riyal
yeah depending on the advertisement that will goes into your videos for example I view your videos and then you're already monetized and then there's an advertisement once you're in Saudi there are advertisement comes into your video like Almarai those big companies it will goes there that Almarai will pay to YouTube and then YouTube will share the income to you that will be your salary
okay.
Yeah a lot of Filipinos earning a lot of big money because of YouTube.